fires have intensified.
That's one way of putting it.
It is an accurate statement.
Well, it don't help none. For all we know, that thing's about to blow.
Minor hiccup we need to consider. How do we even shut down the cortex now that it's all supercharged?
Yeah, there ain't gonna be an easy off button on that thing.
Any chance you can hack it?
We ain't talking about some junky appliance. This is the Flarkin Continuum Cortex.
The cortex isn't the problem here. It's the Flarknards who've hijacked it. We take them down, and the cortex is just a machine with nobody at the wheel.
You know there is a wheel. I saw no wheel.
Yeah, there ain't no wheel, but I don't like the idea of just leaving that thing.
Here they come!
A whole lot of them!
Soon to be one less!
Of our own.
Let's watch out for quakes.
Man, I really hope Warlock makes it to the finish line.
No, Goldie ain't counting on us. To him, we're just a bunch of scut soiling his fancy boots.
He's seen what we can do.
All right, easy now.
So, once we get Nikki, we wait for Warlock to catch up?
And the Bug Lady.
Our plan requires a great many people.
Who said saving the galaxy would be easy?
Let's just take it one thing at a time. Get Nikki and stop this fulfillment thing.
How pragmatic of you.
Try not to count my chickens before they hatch.
Careful. It gets a little... Whoa!
Peter, do you want to do the honors?
Totally. Watch this.
Surprise, Skywalkers! Bloodlust's strong! I am losing control!
Oh, man! You guys are in big trouble!
This is how it's done! Once we get inside, I'm on Raker!
I will respect your battle plan! His belief could not save him from death!
Don't be sad! Keep punching their scrub lights at one mess!
Through this!
About
Flarkin
time!
Flarkin! New
bloody reaping!
Load up, Rocket!
Hey, Scotland! Yeah, you! Put down my threat, or else! Got a feeling we ain't gonna like what's on the other side of this!
Doesn't matter! Raker dies!
That's one big, bad Scutting robot!
This won't hurt! Much!
Let's show them they mess with the wrong freaking team!
I am ready to teach them!
Lock and load, Rocket!
Good riddance.
Now the true battle begins.
Everyone ready? Game face is on.
I have only one face.
Well, put it in mean mode.
Done.
What's everybody thinking?
I'm thinking if Goldie didn't finish him off already, I got a grenade with Raker's name on it.
Keep an eye out for Nikki. Get her away from these whackers, then worry about finding Warlock, Mantis, and whoever else.
I have faith in Spock.
Everyone quiet.
What did they do to the Cortex?
Nikki!
They strapped her to their Flarkin machine, and they're making the hand direct all the galaxy's faith energy right into it.
Fulfillment has begun.
We gotta get her out of there, but how?
Free the hand, and they lose power. I count four cables. Let's pull them out.
Commandment number one, thou shalt stab!
Ah!
on it!
It's okay, I got you.
Get your hands off me! Why do you insist on ruining everything? If you won't join me, then just stay away.
This is why I don't have kids.
Nikki, this isn't gonna end how you think.
Says who? You? I saw what you did. You shouldn't want to take it back. I can feel the light inside me. The promise will be fulfilled.
Does she not realize her plan has been thwarted?
This? A minor setback. Isn't that right, Grand Unifier?
The Cortex was meant merely to ease the burden on you, Matriarch. We shall retreat. Please, give me an excuse to kill him.
Is this him, the first divine vessel?
A pale shadow to your magnificence, Matriarch.
Let him watch me do what he could not. I'll draw faith across the entire galaxy myself if I have to.
If you think you can handle...
I'll handle whatever it takes.
Ick.
Getting far. I got a tracker on Golden Boy's butt.
You what?
Yeah, I tagged him back on the bridge in case he ditched us again. We just gotta get back to the Milano.
Rocket, don't ever change.
Tracker's online. Confirming Goldie's on the Dast and Sacro Scut.
Seatbelts, everyone. We're going in hot.
Crap. Hold on. Hold on.
Got him. Alpha Herculis system, inside the Keystone Asterism.
Got it. Coordinates are in.
We're not getting away this time. Power down.
How the flark are we supposed to fight that?
Hell yeah! Nova Corps! The world mine must have... Oh, come on.
I don't think they're with the world mine anymore.
Cops flying next to pirates. Merchant vessels, military. Anybody who would have fought back's already here. Playing for the wrong team. Well, can't say we didn't try.
Nikki's in there somewhere. There's gotta be a way.
Yes. We overpower them with our own vastly superior fleet. Regrettably, we do not have one.
Guys, we do our best work when we're out of options. Somebody's gotta have something. Gamora, thoughts?
Maybe Earth has heroes that can help us?
Those guys in the pajamas?
Mighty pajamas.
Trust me, Earth hasn't caught up to everybody just yet. We need somebody with a fleet. Groot, and no bad ideas.
I am Groot.
Yeah, that's a bad idea. We're not going to the Chitauri.
That is the kind of wild card we're looking for, just not that one. The snakes would shoot us in the back.
Assuming they don't shoot us in the front.
Drax.
You have royal blood. Perhaps it is time for the Prince of Spartax to return and rally his people.
You been to Spartax lately?
I have not. But Spartoid technology is well beyond...
Spartax was sacked during the war because of its tech. You can't even land there anymore. Rocket, anything?
What about the Ravagers? You could ask for a temporary truce.
Yondu's rotting away in the kiln, thanks to me.
Could bust them out.
Jailbreak the kiln. I'd rather take my chances with the Church fleet.
I'll bust them out.
Yeah, I'd bet on Gamora.
As would I.
I am Groot.
So would I, but it doesn't matter. The rest of the Ravagers scattered during the war. Any survivors are laying low or serving time in one of a dozen backwater planets. Besides, what's a pirate without a ship? Hold on. What if the answer's been slobbering right in front of us this entire time?
Peter Quill, this beast cannot operate a ship.
That's not what I'm saying. Think about it. Cammy's pretty much useless to us, but she's also useless to the Church. They want people to brainwash. I bet animals aren't even on their radar.
They went after Cosmo.
Cosmo's mind is way more advanced than ours. His intelligence makes him weak to the promise, just like Rocket.
Thanks, but not an animal.
What I'm saying is we know someone with an entire beast army, and I bet Raker hasn't even looked twice at her.
How can you be certain she is not one of them?
I am Groot.
Guardians of the Gat!
Nope, she's good.
You do realize she still wants to flay us and feed us to her babies?
Guys, this is it. Okay, our one last long shot. We've got to find a way to apologize and make things right. Okay, we'll get her a gift. A peace offering.
Groot ain't going back in a cage.
No, think bigger. Way bigger. The one beast that she'd want more than any other. Drax knows what I'm talking about.
Oh, yes!
Oh, no.
Here it comes!
You know where we're going!
To Maklufor! To battle the legendary Fin Fang Foom!
Into that, aren't we?
They say that the rings of Maklufor perpetually rain fire down upon the godless abominations that dwell below.
How fun.
I'm sure it's worse than it looks, too.
It is. Many of my people braved this same treacherous pilgrimage before me, never to return.
Stabilizers are shocked! Repair systems are overloaded!
If we
crash, try at least to crash into Fin Fang Foom.
Nobody's crashing.
Oh, we're crashing.
These peaks are treacherous, Peter.
Whoa!
Flark!
Just trying to slow us down.
Fear! Fear!
Stop yelling!
Fear!
Watch out for the thing, Peter!
Wait, and
can we not hit all the things?
That is the objective, yes.
Peter!
Watch out for the thing, yeah, I got it.
Oh, Scott! Oh, Scott!
Glorious!
How are you enjoying this?
I am not! I am embracing death!
Coming down the
Okay. Oh, a little bumpy, but we're all okay, right? And we're laughing. That's good.
It's just, it's perfect. This is us. This is how we park.
Well, this is how Quill parks, anyways.
We were not fated to die this day. Unless, of course, Fin Fang Foom devours us whole.
Hey, whoa, we gotta find him first. Shall we? Oh, this is insane.
This is how we park, yeah.
Whoa! That definitely shouldn't be sparking!
We can worry about that after we catch our dragon.
And convince Lady Hellbender to help us bust the church a new one.
Before setting out on our quest, let us rouse our spirits with a Katathian battle anthem.
What? Like now?
You know what? Flark it. Let's do it.
Listen closely. Ancient Katathian is a powerful tongue with words that hold great meaning. Follow as I lead the melody. So tra ju tu gluk, pel dagor morgath, sol tas flander gath.
So tra ju tu gluk,
pel dagor morgath, sol tas flander gath.
Targath gonot kol, Vol Malki Ultath, Gotha and Kolgal Mak.
Targath Gornakol, Vol Malki Ultath, Gotha and Kolgal Mak.
Pel Mafin Sarduth, Jut Kainagul Tau, Goth and Kogal Mak.
Pelmati Saduth, Jukana Galtau, Goth and Kogal Mak.
Galmak, Galmak, Solta Flander Gath.
What does that last line mean, Drax?
Solta Flander Gath. It means we will be victorious.
All right, let's do this.
Shivering tit witches, it's cold.
That's not really how that saying goes.
You want to correct me? Or you want to find Fin Fang Foom and save the galaxy?
I want Fin Fang Foom.
And the galaxy-saving thing, I guess. Assuming Hellbender even goes for this.
Lady Hellbender will go for it.
Okay, well, I... Well, I ain't seeing no foam poop.
We should look for Katathian hunt markers. Testaments to the bravery of those who came before.
By bravery.
The legends of raining fire are true.
Any other legends we should know about?
Legends of glorious death.
Well, as long as it's glorious.
Ugh.
not come here to be slain by ice and rocks. There is only one noble way to die on Mach 4, like so many of my people before us.
Someone remind Drax we ain't come here to die!
No one's dying! We're taking Foom alive! We're handing him over to Lady Hellbender alive! And we're getting her to help us take on the Church's armada.
So in this plan of ours, the armada part is where we die?
All right, Drax, let's channel some of that excitement toward this rock.
I pretend it's the head of Fin Fang Foom!
Great! Drax just shattered the skull of the thing we're supposed to capture.
Bye-bye, Galaxy.
You have nothing to fear. They say that his bones cannot be crushed.
Groot says he wants to take it all in. Take your time, buddy. Might be your last chance to take anything in.
Think Foom's in there? If fantasy books taught me anything, it's that dragons love to hang out inside mountains.
Groot wants to know if those books said anything about catching dragons.
I'm sure it had something to do with teamwork and trust.
He can't remember the details because he didn't read the whole thing.
I read a lot of different dragon books, okay? And there was always a mountain, and the good guys always win.
Ain't no one writing a book about us.
I think I see something up ahead!
Look, my people were here.
Didn't we see these in Drax's memories? When Mantis linked us all together.
Your Katathian hunt.
That's a lot of brave Katathians.
After Thanos raised Katath, my people were left broken. Physically and mentally. Their exodus led many of them here in great numbers.
So how many of these hunters came back?
None.
They were all victims of Fin Fang Foom?
Not victims. They came for the ultimate battle. A truly glorious death.
Is it just me, or does it feel like we're a part of something here?
Oh yeah! Part of Foom's all-you-can-eat buffet.
I mean, walking in the footsteps of Drax's people, out here to save the galaxy, makes you want to believe in destiny.
I'm not trying to kill the moment or nothing, but everybody listed here was destined to be Monster Chow.
If we all die, we will die like proper Katathians.
If we all die, everyone dies. Magus is gonna consume everything.
Then let's catch Foom and make sure that doesn't happen. No right going after the Fin Fang Foom.
Well said, Peter Quill.
Keep the breathing room, Groot! This is like an iced up version of Stumpy!
Shoot up! Can't just give this to Hellbender!
Anyone else get major Sector 9 flashbacks?
You remember Stumpy! Get it on its back!
Meet your maker! Ha!
I just wish we they cleared up the beast a little better! Any last words?
Too bad Foom didn't eat this thing before we got here!
This beast is a mere appetizer for the great Fin Fang Foom!
We've got a lot more pressure!
It burns! It burns!
Those spores are poisonous, Peter! Move!
Crush him, Max!
I really hope this Lady Hellbender plan works!
Of course it'll work! We came up with it together! Look out! This thing's all screw and doom!
You remember Stumpy! Get it on its back!
I'll enjoy this! We really don't have time to mess around like this!
Tell that to the frozen cat thing!
Yes! Now bring on Fin Fang Foom!
Okay, so on a scale of 1 to 10, How much bigger and stronger and scarier is Foom gonna be than the thing we just fought?
10,000.
That's what I figured.
No one said this was gonna be easy, Rocket.
Right, right. But 10,000 times, Quill, Drax is the literal one, remember?
Obviously, our chances of pulling this off suck. A lot. But what chance does the galaxy have if we don't pull it off?
Exactly. We all saw what the Church is capable of. No matter what this planet throws at us, we're not stopping till we catch Foom and Lady Hellbender is fighting by our side.
Flark and Hala!
Whoa. Get a load of them claw marks.
It's gotta be Foom's, right?
He's even bigger than his legend.
So, yeah. When we find him, let's avoid the claws.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we need to cross here, too. Just not sure how.
Looks like there might be a ledge hiding under all those rocks on the other side.
Okay, I'm thinking this is step one of a multi-step solution to get across this chasm.
All right, what are the next steps?
Still incoming!
So step two of your plan is crushing us all?
I think I see what he's up to.
Yeah, crushing us all!
I'd love to see that gone.
Easily. Where shall I put it?
Couldn't Foom have picked a warmer planet to call home?
I could clear the rubble from that ledge, Peter Quill.
Final step, Drax. If we can topple some of those rocks, we got ourselves a...
Glorious!
I swear, I've never seen you in such a good mood.
Because you have never seen me on the Great Hunt before.
What about our quarantine zone mission?
Drax, I know you've been waiting for this a long time. Enjoy it, man.
Thank you, Peter Quill. I must admit that with everything that has happened, I need this.
Yeah. Everyone get ready. There's something up ahead.
Pretty sure it sees us, whatever it is.
Great. More Foom food to deal with.
Do not underestimate anything that survives the perils of this planet.
Good advice.
I wonder if Fin Fang Foom's gonna spit ice or fire at us!
I'm thinking probably both with our luck.
Stop!
At this rate, I'm worried we won't have time to save Nikki!
She don't wanna be saved, Quill!
The rest of you should think of this as a warm-up for Fin Fang. And the hunt for Fin Fang Foom continues.
Okay, let's just think things through a moment.
Since when is that a thing we do?
What if we're too late? What if Raker finishes what he started in the ritual?
Then we're doing all of this for nothing.
Not for nothing.
There, see? More ominous peaks.
This planet's starting to give me the creeps. I keep thinking Foom's gonna claw us from behind.
Fin Fang Foom is a legendary beast. Legendary beasts do not claw from behind.
Maybe not, but smart ones do.
Fork! Way too close.
They say that Fin Fang Foom uses the planet's treacherous surface to test would-be adversaries.
It's Lady Hellbender legends all over again.
Careful! That's deadly gas.
So here's an idea. Why don't we lure Foom into one of these gas caves? Knock him out!
Cowardly. I want full credit for the kid.
For the last time, Drax, we're not killing Fin Fang Foom. We're catching him to give the Lady Hellbender so she forgives us and hopefully helps us fight the Church.
Wait. Rocket, are you neck deep in water?
We're about to tear down a legendary dragon with the fate of the entire galaxy. I ain't gonna hold us up.
Wow. I'm impressed. You really conquered your fear.
Yeah, well, it ain't about me.
Thank you.
Need some muscle, Drax.
It shall soon be no more.
Instead of giving her Foom any chance, Lady A whatever they are.
Satisfactory. I have tenderized this one to a pulp.
It's Groot. Loving the initiative.
So trajo to cloak.
Nice! Foom won't know what hit him.
He will be more resilient than a boulder, Peter Quill.
I know. I'm just trying to be positive.
Why?
I think it's a team building thing.
We require no further team building. You're the perfect.
This place is crumbling all around us!
Whoa! Flark and Maklu!
Maklu 4, Peter Quill. You must be fair to the other Maklus.
Careful!
Sharp! Very, very sharp! This is nothing compared to the legendary teeth and claws of Fin Fang Foom.
You know, I'm gonna be really disappointed if he doesn't live up to all the hype.
Assuming we live that long.
Peter, look! There's smoke ahead.
Think it's Foom?
More likely it's people.
Great. Maybe they'll know where he is.
Or they'll attack us on sight. I could probably infiltrate the camp, look for weak links. Make an example of the right person, bleed them out in front of their crew. The shock of it will cause confusion or maybe even surrender. And we carve through the rest.
Hey, is everything okay? We didn't really talk after your,
The killing my sister thing?
Yeah, and other tangential topics.
I'm fine. Ish.
Okay.
Peter, there's a good chance Nikki's already lost.
No. I don't accept that.
And if she is, I know I'll be the one expected to make the hard call.
She's my daughter.
But I'm the killer. We both know that.
It's not gonna come to that.
And if it does? If it's a choice between her and literally everything else, Peter, you'd do anything for someone you care about. And we both know that
We both know that you would as well. Which is why you're exactly who I need to bring my girl home. Alive.
I hope you're right.
Foom! It's Foom!
Yes!
Or
going, keep going!
Just you flarkin' rock! Fast!
I am Groot.
Yeah, Ominous is right!
Here goes!
I don't like this!
Watch out!
That's a lot of death spikes!
It's a good thing my skin is so resistant!
Hello? We're looking for Fin Fang Foom, you seen him? Big wings, nasty teeth.
Purple shorts.
What do you mean, purple shorts?
What, I heard he wears purple shorts.
Ancient legends do tell of such a thing.
See?
Great, no way through!
Oh, yeah. I like this one.
Let's see those things in action.
I'm on it.
Melt that one, too. And that one.
How did you know your guns would work back there?
They've saved us 3 times already.
I mean, how did you know they'd melt that ice wall?
I
am so jealous right now, Quill.
You should be.
At least it ain't quite as cold in this cave. What is that?
Come on, Rocket. We got past your fear of water. Step aside, mortals, and allow the Meltinator to do his mighty work.
That's a terrible name.
Huh? Got a better one?
Petey Hotguns.
No!
Captain Fireball.
It's not even a fireball. It's more like a heat glob.
Captain Heat Glob.
Nope, no.
Fortune smiles upon us this day, my friends.
We just almost got crushed by a giant meteor.
Indeed. Almost.
He's got you there.
Let's play elevator, Groot. Right about there.
I swear, Quill, you get all the fun toys.
What? What about that weird gun you have that turns people inside out?
Oh yeah, the zipper. Man, I gotta fix that thing.
Wendigo!
What the flark?
It might be his name. Maybe he's trying to communicate.
Please don't.
I am Groot.
Wendigo!
Wendigo.
See? He just wanted to... We know they're all around us.
Check out these pointy trees.
Don't check them out too closely.
I am Groot.
Groot says watch out for those plants with all the holes on top.
Burn, baby, burn!
Nice. I ain't ever gonna get tired of that. Says they've got corrosive spores. Maybe don't get too close.
With all these exceptional beasts, it is a wonder Lady Hellbender does not move from home here.
Keep it up! I'm actually starting to get warm. Keep your eyes peeled. No ambush.
Your senses must be finely tuned. I smell nothing. But we are clearly still being stalked by the snow beasts.
They ain't exactly subtle. Wendigo!
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Look, Will, it's your new best bud.
Wrong!
I'd say communication has failed.
Another, up there.
Wendigo!
Out the star fog!
buffoon!
Never seen!
As long as we ain't what feeds them!
Enjoy the honor of your death!
They remind me of the abominable snowman!
They're about to be snow corpses!
Blitz of rocket! Chop chop, Gamora!
To the bow!
They ain't that smart if they're fighting us!
Ah! A good fight forms! Blood.
I still don't know how you do this shirtless.
Are there none left to fight?
Okay, I'm done playing with the snow monkeys.
Wendigo.
Is that really what we're calling them?
Hey, they're the ones who keep yelling Wendigo.
Wendigo.
See?
Maybe Hellbender will want to add some of those Wendigo to her army.
Assuming they don't have